get some background music, and then I might do the same.
Background music? Where do you get background music?
Being awesome.
Thank you. Get away now. To log in to listen to for free? Thanks.
You sound like you're having issues.
I'm trying to find a volume control on SoundCloud, and it's not letting me do this. Where the hell? Do they just not have a volume control?
If you're streaming SoundCloud, you might want to be careful that you're not streaming something you can't stream.
I went to Twitch, or music.twitch.tv, and I found one of their playlists.
I don't know a lot of them on Twitch that don't get copyrighted outside no copyright streams, which occasionally still gets copyrighted anyway.
That's dumb.
Yeah.
Here it is. Let's bring that down to a reasonable background music level. Okay, that's the quietest I can make that.
Yeah, background music probably pushing off of that. By the way, so when I was just a cool thing that happened last time I was streaming. Everything I recorded when I was playing Diablo last time, it recorded in this tiny little screen inside of my screen, so it just looks bad and you can't see anything. And I was trying to figure out why that was, what the hell had happened. Well, I was using NVIDIA's GeForce Experience automatic settings, because it makes everything easier just to do that.
Yeah.
Well, what happened was, GeForce automatically, the automatic setting was to downscale my resolution. It was running at like 3,020 by 20,000 something, and downscaling it to my monitor.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And I kind of lowered it a bit. I guess we can go and grab some act formats since I don't have any. Do you have any act formats?
I don't think so. What are they, the butterfly? Let's see. I have War Tapestries. Forgotten Souls.
If you highlight them, it tells you what
happened. Caledon Ruins. Act 1, Act 3. Something else. Yeah, I only have Act 1 and Act 3.
Thief's Eye. Luckily, Diablo is not one of those. Yeah. We'll just go. I don't know if I actually want to hit them. Going back.
What? What's up with this? What is going on here? Where have you brought me?
I recommend going back.
Why? You can't deal with my
sweetness. Okay, I'm coming to help you.
Why? I'm fine. I don't need help.
See, I don't know if the thing we're supposed to do is in Besieged Tower, or whether it's... I guess it's in Besieged Tower. I guess we'll just go back.
Okay.
Yeah, I just don't know where the... Oh, there it is, okay.
Where is it? Oh.
Why are you just tapping instantly to go after all the fun things?
It's your fault. Hey.
Brought more fun. That one's on me.
You got this one.
This is actually probably not a good way to go.
No, we should probably go through that.
No.
Or get out of here.
We're gonna get pinched if we stay there.
What happened there? Got lagged. Oh god.
No, I will not do that. Not enough hatred.
shiny.
Alright, let's go through the portal.
There's a chest. Let's deal with this stuff and then open that chest.
Bleed, you fell.
Just spam this run. It's gonna spawn a bunch of enemies and run away. Or I can do it.
What are we doing?
Why don't you read what the objective of what we're doing is?
Nah.
While?
Nah. Do we open the Radiant Chest or the Cursed Chest first? Oh, you got both?
Super tough. Why are you wasting my time, man?
To annoy.
That's what I thought.
Where are we going?
Alright, Guardians of Hope 2-3.
Is there any reason to kill the vile blight things? Or is that like a quest?
I usually open the path.
Okay.
We have to go through this one. Bring in the fawn.
Whoa!
Oh shit.
Oh Okay.
Okay, yeah, we need to fight more.
You mentioned something about fun? Too many arcanes. So why did you grab like all of them?
They're both just standing there, man.
What? Naturally invite them to fight us.
Yeah, party time.
Woo!
I don't know why you have a problem. I thought it was cool.
That's fine. You're not gonna like me going low. What is our objective, David? Come on. Doesn't matter what you kill. Hey, I got a giant sword. Unless, wait, is that just a transmog item? No.
Use it. Yeah, I don't do damage, because I'm like...
You're full-on tank mode.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
If you're not DPS, then why aren't you tanking? Hey, stop that.
Oh, there's one.
You're very Bernie. Not in like a Bernie Sanders kind of way, but in like a the burn I'm feeling kills me kind of way. So do you need... How do you extract things from legendaries again?
You need one of every of the items to use that.
Okay.
And I think you need a Forgotten Soul, too.
Okay. What's the Forgotten Soul?
You get it for taking apart legendaries. Sometimes it comes in drops.
Oh, okay.
It's just a crafting map.
Yeah.
It's like just the highest grade of crafting map. It's South, James.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure there wasn't anything fun up there. Really, excuse me.
I can't fucking kill this dude so I can just finish this.
Oh man, I was sneezing.
God, I hate you.
It was very important to sneeze.
I got a new skill check.
Ooh, I have a stun grenade. This grenade has a chance to stun enemies. Wow. So descriptive.
Alright, let's go to Silver Spire.
Oh yeah, that. Hold on. I have to put that on. That's great. It just seems like my normal amount of hatred generation.
God, why? What'd you find?
corrupted angels with chains and frozen.
That sounds fun.
I'm not about it, as you might expect.
This thing summons stuff, so...
Woo! Woo!
There are five of them.
For fun! He blew up.
Warned it.
The loot had a hold on me. I needed it.
Guards up your one.
Thank you. listen. Nothing spicy over there. What is wormhole? Ah, why am I standing in mortars? Yeah, this is one I haven't done.
That's a weird one. I don't remember it being so hard.
Oh, I think I've done this one. Behind him. My right finger is exhausted. Right mouse button finger. Is he gonna explode? Kind of had me worried there for a sec. Lots of stuff. There's no place to put that item. See if I can just destroy all of these things.
In the beginning, Rakanov served. Are you ever gonna speak up? You're just gonna whisper the whole time, man.
With efficient brutality. Oops. Yeah, my my sound is pretty weak sauce, isn't it?
During many long years that the angel suffered in Rakanov's own flames of despair.
But I have it turned up a lot, so I think it might be in recent times.
Doesn't our friend ever tire?
Microphone. Since we met. Volume all the way up. Okay. Fear the Nephilim, Laura. Cool. Go through all my sick loops. Nope. Yeah. Wait. Never mind.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Knock me right back in. Luckily, it doesn't look like it's too far. This one got fun really fast. Oh shit! There actually is another chest up here.
Okay then. What did I do? I ding it. Trial of Cinder's cluster bombs. Oh. What's this? Oh, yeah, that's much better. Thank you. What was cluster bomb? Are you in here? Nope. Come on. I don't know. Whoosh.
Chest up here. There's actually two chests. Chest first.
Alright.
Let's just focus on the ball.
Yeah.
I was playing a DPS build. Alright, next chest. Well, we were actually supposed to do.
Boop.
A horde.
Okay.
Horde means kill lots of enemies, kill in the past. Don't worry about the big stuff, just kill all the little stuff.
I have the mark that does damage to all the things if I hit the big thing.
Kill all the little stuff because it spawns more stuff to kill.
Okay.
Damn little things die in like one hit. What act did we get this time? Act 3. I think we already have Act 3 stuff, don't we?
I already have Act 3 stuff. Yeah. Yep.
Alright. I guess we just do some, Nephilim rips. Just give me 1 second. I'm gonna have to turn off the music. My latency's really bad today. Sometimes these things happen.
What is this lady?
What lady?
This lady. She's like, ooh,
oh,
I have mysterious stuff.
You need blood shards.
I have a bunch of blood shards.
You have 50. No more than 50.
I have 134.
Oh, go ahead and use them. I'm opening up a rip.
What? I've never done this.
Just pick something. It's gambling. You pick something and you get a random shit.
No, I mean the... Oh, you're opening the rift? Okay. I get confused.
I've noticed a theme when we play Diablo is you get confused.
Yeah, man. I just follow along with you. I saw the goals menu. Are we gonna do any of those?
Wait till I have to explain set dungeons to him.
Set dungeons? What is this sorcery? Also, should we increase the torment level?
I'm pretty much at... I mean, we could, but I would.
Okay.
Not until I find some better gear. You would seem fine, but I'm not so fine. So you suicide on that one, something stupid.
Maybe if life was worth living, I wouldn't have to suicide.
Oh my god.
Eat some Arby's.
Oh my god.
Oh! I kinda wanna go drink. Water acquired.
I heard him. Where is he at?
I heard him too.
He's up here.
Okay.
Ready?
Are we gonna kill these bottom ads first? Guess not.
Nah, because there's a bunch of ads up here. Like, we're gonna have to run through. Easy to try to pin him against the wall so we can block him. Looks like not against the ads next time, but eh.
Yeah. I have no idea where he is in this.
In the
I see him.
Board.
I see him. He's gonna get through! Gotta get away!
Yeah. Oh, time to kill ads.
Ugh.
What are you doing?
Me?
No. The game didn't want to attack things. What's going on?
Yeah, I've been having, like, phantom arrow issues. I just assume that the server is taking me into account.
But I know I eat lag. I eat lag whenever I play this game. Wherever their servers are, this is not good for us, I think. Okay, you can go that way.
We'll go faster this way. Right?
Go faster whatever way we go, as long as we go the same way. Actually, that's a lie. It'll go wherever the blue and yellow enemies are. That's the fastest way.
Yeah.
Typically at higher levels, you kind of just run past all the enemies and just kill them as you're fighting the bosses. Yeah, this is the right way.
The other way is the right way.
Yes, it is. This killing ad barely gives you any percent. It's killing the boss.
I don't mind running
so normally
past
you just
everything.
Drag all that into the boss and kill the bosses. Knock back frozen balls. It goes right to you and comes all the way back to me.
Listen, man, I'm not tasty like you are. I'm gonna leave. Thanks.
Not enough hatred.
I don't have enough hatred. No! Jerk!
Why does he have so much health?
This knockback thing is not great to me. I like being a stationary firing platform. Yay, I got one! Yay, I got two. Yeah.
Onto a pylon! Yeah! Yeah, this thing's nuts. We should separate, actually. If we see different paths.
Okay. What does this thing do?
It kills everything. That's all the fun.
That was pretty fun.
It is pretty fun. Wait till you get the ones that like make those things last for like over like five times as long as they normally do.
Oh, that's like, pretty awesome.
Yeah, there's an item that increases shrine effects to like 10 minutes. Oh god, another conduit rune.
Do it!
Alright, and this is a big area, right. So we should split up.
Alright. I'm going this way. Alright, I guess I'll go this way.
Why are you following me?
Because I was going my own path, and then you decided to follow it.
Just make sure you keep an eye out for when it ends.
It was just a taste.
Alright, it's over.
Looks like it ended. That was really fun. I went through like 7 packs.
I'm gonna bring some fun if you don't have fun over there.
I killed all my fun. I was gonna go for loot now.
Oh, Nightmare Mortar. That's a fun one. That's a fun combo.
Hang on, I have to get my things that I didn't get.
We can get that after we kill.
I thought the little skulls disappeared after a while.
No, the skulls don't disappear.
Oh, okay. Then, yeah, we can kill them after this. Am I feared? What just happened there?
What are you doing?
You know.
I'm engaging a boss, and you know I don't do damage.
Eh, you'll be fine. Oh, that's a blue, man.
Still ball sword.
Deal with it.
I got some skills. I leveled up twice. Not a mess.
That pop this pool of reflection.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, look, it came to you.
Ow.
This is a fun group of enemies.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Oh god, they're illusionists. Son of a.
You're welcome! Huh. This is fun.
This one might take a while. Can't get the hands on the real ones. Yeah, just keep fighting them. Occasionally you'll be hitting the real ones, and then they'll die.
I've got one of them marked. Yeah. I don't know if you can see that. Whenever you come over, I gotta... Okay.
Yeah, I want to stand in the middle of them because I have an AoE damage around. Oh shit, that hurt.
Yeah, I can't understand how you can actually take a hit from one of these guys. Look up. Okay. Hey, found one. No. Spicy meatball. Where's this going?
Yeah, it was and I flung myself
with ideas. Found one.
Good boss up here.
I unlocked some stuff. It's interesting.
Next area.
Okay.
Let's go down the stairs. Just wanted to grab that. Help. Nah, we're gonna, we always go down the stairs.
Okay.
Bring it over here.
Okay.
Whoa. Stack them up here, click there.
Die, you fat piece of shit.
I was like, eh, you really say you want to stand in that?
No, I'm good. No, I'm good.
I'll be out, but,
Why is he running away? I'm just going to stand in that flame real quick. Brooding right now. So broody.
Warning.
I am something of this. Move or fire?
Move.
Okay. Yeah. Guess I'll move out of that. Buddy, take the hint.
Victorini!
We did it! Buddy. Take it.
If it's not legendary, don't waste my time.
Okay. Mr. Hotshot. I guess I could just sock at the fucking pants. What do I have? Water resistance to all elements? That's probably what I'm doing.
Alright, I'm gonna just try to put out a rim.
You do. Alright, would you do damage or life per hit?
Life per hit. Always life per hit.
I have a helm sack available.
If you have a socket in your helm, you should always put a ruby in there.
Yeah.
At least until you get to level 70.
That is what I do. Yeah. Let me go put on these pants. And Heh, iced out. Oh, that works. There. And there. Yellow. Oh, do I have any more? Okay.
I don't think you wanted to stand there.
No, I wanted to dodge out, but I decided to fuck up my build a bunch. Is this whole floor Reapers?
Yeah.
Okay. Good to know.
Yeah, Act 5, I think. Come on. Nope, other way. Oh, power pylon! Feel my power!
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna move fast, since we got a power one. Get shots in when you can. Just smash hard. Alright, power combo's done. Oh shit, I went through a wall.
I can't tell if they're teleporting or lagging.
They teleport.
I know, but I can't tell which one is happening.
Nope, nope, nope.
You don't want to stand in the, molten stuff?
I have no particular urge to. Maybe you shouldn't just be constantly changing all your skills all the time.
How do you even play this game? You gotta be changing your skills constantly so you have no idea what you can actually do. Alright.
Holy lag spike, Batman.
Wow. Maybe I should have waited. I'm in an interesting place in my life.
What'd you do?
Oh god, something horrible.
I'm gonna grab this, maybe? Got it.
God. No.
My hatred is too low. I'm a tailor made race of pretty cutting the clock as a gladiator with jaded rain away to
wake. I'm like shiny mnemonic to bite how we bought a shoot a microscopic laser rain. Don't be stupid, however you got the chance. It's a sound every game watching it. Good god. Stop! Stop attacking me! Shit, you must heal. We're not killing. Okay, I'm dead. Oh, go away, winged assassin. Don't like you. Keep jumping on and ruining my day. Die.
Oh, good. Everything's fine.
Fuck. No those winged assassins are pieces of shit. Be left alone so that I can kill things. Perfect. Just stand at the corner of the screen and let David tank all the things.
Thank you, Manku. have friends.
And I have, like, 3 minutes of running around before they all realize that I'm not going to attack them and they should attack you.
No. Because then I die.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
This is not a good group. This is
no,
not a good
no,
group.
No, it's not! God, why?
Need more time.
Fuck's sake, man. Get away from me. You damn beasts. God, I need to attack, but I can't set up to attack. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so bad. Go away.
You need to use your... You can't just fly on rapid fire, because you can't stand still all the time.
I know!
You have the, thing that puts up a shield on your primary, right?
Like, yeah.
You do jump back. You do sidestep. You shoot, move, shoot, move, shoot, move. On my Demon Hunter, I didn't even run an evasive ability. I just ran that.
Did you use the armor or the other ones?
Armor. Definitely armor up. That armor up.
But then you don't get the jump back.
Yeah, you don't want the jump back. You just sidestep. Micro down.
Okay, game! Why did they include enemies with, like, full abilities? It's not fun. Don't want to attack. No. No! No, you giant tool! Get away from me. I don't even...
We did it, Reddit.
This is where I go to town and repair all my shit.
I'm good. I'll just do a quick item check while you're in town. I really don't like them. Hopefully they won't be on the next reward.
What's up?
I dislike Reapers. Hope they aren't here on the next reward.
Send a goblin. Is he in there somewhere?
Nope, he's up left. You can look at your radar.
Okay, so the good news is we've aggroed the entire fucking level.
I kind of not worry about him anymore.
Okay, lag. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, go figure. Lag on this mess. Oh. No. God, the shit on my screen.
Why would you use your machine as a toilet?
What?
said shit on my screen.
Uh-huh. That's hilarious. I'm cracking up right
Game.
Now.
Game! What the shit?
That's what I'm saying. It's too much
my
stuff.
My favorite thing is when I try to use my dodge ability and it's just like, no. Nah, you didn't want to use dodge ability. Nah. Nah, you're fine. You're fine.
Alright. Find David dude. Try to help David dude. That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work.
Why are you trying to help me?
Shit!
You're just making everything worse.
So slow. So slow. Okay, alright, don't die, don't die, don't die! Okay, thanks, lag, thanks! Okay, alright. Like, I can make a stand here! My health is gone in 2 seconds. Okay, nope, nope!
Stand.
Never get frozen. Stand. Never get frozen. Alright. Oh, no, the wall! The wall of doom! The wall! No! No! God damn it! No, stop. Go away, butterflies. They all the butterflies want to kill me, and I don't know why. What did I do to you, butterflies? You're like the anti-me. I don't want you in my face. I want you out of my face. Just go to David. He likes things in his face. He's a monk.
I don't want to fight anymore.
He loves all the things in his face.
Over me.
These fucking flying shits are the worst. They make it so that I can't be
you
like.
You want to trick targets? You can
yes!
Come over here and fight all of these damn illusionist angels with fire.
Yes, I would. I'd love that. Bring them over here. Oh god, go and die. Oh jeez.
This is my last res.
Well, don't die then. Obviously. Yeah, the fire chains really just put the piece to resist. Don't. Get out of here, you buggy motherfuckers! Ah, Jesus. Okay. Bug's still on me. Good. David's promise of getting the bugs off of me. Campaign promise. What the? Oh no! Oh no! Okay, no! No! No, I disagree with your fucking reality, game. Pick that up. Okay.
Oh god, who pulled the arcane chains?
I don't know. Wasn't me. Wasn't fucking me.
Why can't you kite through areas we've already been through?
I am! This wall is the bane of my existence. I will die to it.
You could use your ability to jump through it.
I tried, like, twice. You need to go to hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Eat it. Eat it. Why did you bring more things over here, David? I don't want more things over here.
I was trying to help you, man.
No! Don't try! Don't try!
So we're back to the whole stop trying thing?
Oh, God. Oh no, don't pull me. Oh no, oh. Yeah, I can't actually go through the wall with my roll.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm almost certain that's supposed to go against this wall.
Okay, that's fine, but I can't. This guy, this motherfucker.
Oh, you stupid game, there's a fucking hole there, isn't there?
Die, 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 goddamn. Okay. Oh fuck. No, no, no. No! No! Fuck you, wall!
Yay, we got one!
And it's the one I hated. Good.
Actually, got two.
You got one on you. The present thing.
That wasn't too bad.
No, it was actually pretty zen during the end there. I'm just gonna see all the things that I missed. There's loot, like, all over this place. Because we killed things and just ran away. Now I'm gonna get this shrine, I think. Oh god. I did something bad.
Hold on, you got the shrine.
Aww. Illusion bugs! Why did it have to be illusion bugs?
Okay.
I'm okay.
I'm not so okay.
I'm gonna go help you.
Probably maybe one to more groups and